If you're looking for a handout. Ancano is exactly why we're so restrictive about
Divine
access
smile
to the college. We'd all have perished if it weren't for you. I'm sure you've made note of who's been the most helpful.
We have survived
time
difficult
here,
times.
Take a look.
Until next time.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. Actually, yes, Archmage. I believe there is. We've been contacted by the Jarl of Whiterun. It would seem there's some sort of disturbance. From what few details we were given, it sounds quite familiar. I suspect that the power released by the Eye of Magnus was not fully contained and has coalesced in this part of Skyrim. I do hope you still have the Staff of Magnus someplace. I suspect you're going to need it. My alembic. I need it for some research and can't seem to find it. All right then. I'm always available should you need me, Archmage.
Thanks to you, the people of Skyrim will continue to have a place to study magic, even if most of them resent you for it. Oh, good. I was really afraid I'd lose it forever.
Oh. I think I sold it.
Until next time.
Oh no, I needed the other item for that amulet. Where is it? I was pretty sure there was a guy that needed anti-soul gems.
Perhaps we can go another few decades without a disaster. You mean the official? I wonder if perhaps you could assist with it.
Wait, what?
Until next time. Perhaps we can... You mean the official sort of business? Well, no. No, not really. But I can't help but notice that you're doing quite well for yourself. Rising through the ranks and all. It may not be official, but there is a project I've been working on. I wonder if perhaps you could assist with it. No, I
don't think so. Not at this point.
It's just that, well, I'm not even really sure it's going to amount to anything just yet. All theoretical right now, you understand. But the implications are quite intriguing, I think. I simply need some experimental results to confirm my suspicions. Just bring me some Dwemer cogs. I need to examine them for the methods used in forging them. 10 of them should be enough for me to get a better understanding of how they were crafted. That's all I need, all right?
I'm sure you've made note of who's been the most helpful during your time here.
The Archmage Triumph.
I hope you've got some coin. Let's just take a look then. Perhaps we can go another few decades. I simply need more pieces of Dwemer equipment to study. It's nothing dangerous, at least not necessarily. And please, let's keep this between us.
I was pretty sure there was a guy that needed empty shoulder gems. Ground shoulder gems. But whatever.
You're not a thief trying to rob me, right?
No, I'm the Archmage trying to rob you. Maybe I find a bugger at D.
Still here.
Gesargo is eager to hear how the scrolls are working.
Like it or not, you are a shining example. Future generations of college majors.
I will find your almanac.
All right then.
That work.
I've got your back. I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. Let's get going then. Why are my research materials constantly disappearing? So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Mage or not, my rules about books still stand. As a matter of fact, there are. Have you ever heard of Shalador? Immensely powerful mage. Back, he hold himself. Since then, I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove useful to all of us.
Apparently there's more quests for that, come on.
Once again, I have found very insulting notes left in my personal effects. Simply barbaric.
But I can't find the bugger with gems. I know that once I deliver that axe, the war initiation begins. So I'm not gonna deliver the axe yet. Ah, what the fuck. I will quick save beforehand, just in case.
They say you're Frickstone.
Because it does increase my weight, and that's relatively annoying. Well, better said, it cost me weight.
Is there any news from High Rock?
Not a peep. Those prissy Bretons can't be made to lift a finger to help their neighbors.
I suppose we shouldn't be surprised. They've never had many problems with the Empire.
Those milk drinkers might as well be elves. Think they're better than us.
Regardless, it appears Skyrim must stand alone. Again.
Speak with Ulfric. He's expecting word from Whiterun.
The Imperials have already dug into Whiterun. We'll wrest it from them soon enough. We must. Its central position is key. Soon enough, we will march on Solitude. And on that day, the heroes of Sovngarde will march with us. And the Empire will fall to its knees in fear. I'm not sure why Talius is wasting his time trying to take Winterhold from us. But if he wants to throw his men away, I'll gladly accept that gift. We're fighting because we're done bleeding for an empire that won't bleed for us. Untold numbers of Nords died defending the Empire against the Dominion. And for what? Skyrim being sold to the Thalmor so the Emperor could keep his throne. We're fighting because our own Jarls, once strong, wise men, have become fearful and blind to the people's suffering. We're fighting because Skyrim needs heroes, and there's no one else but us. I killed Torek to prove our wretched condition. How is the High King supposed to be the defender of Skyrim if he can't even defend himself? Indeed, Elisif has become Jarl of Solitude. Historically and conveniently home of the High King, backed by Imperial interests. But the Moot has not yet met to name her High Queen. And they won't. Not as long as I have any say in it. There hasn't been a true High King in Skyrim for generations. For too long, he's been hand-picked by the Emperor. And given emphatic nods by milk-drinking Jarls addicted to Imperial coin. It's time we had a real High King, one of our own making. My father, the Great Bear of Eastmarch, died during my imprisonment after the Markarth incident. I, his only son, forced to deliver his eulogy via letter I had smuggled out of prison, such as the love of Titus Mead for his subjects. When finally set free, I returned to Windhelm and was greeted by a city in mourning. At one with my own grief and anger, clamoring in angry voices, calling out for justice, for war, they sat me on the throne. The throne of Ysgrimor, the throne of my father. I only hope I can prove worthy of that honor. Then I was wrong about him. You're right, Galmar.
Again?
I'm in no mood to joke.
Give the word, my lord, and Whiterun is yours.
Whiterun is only a means to an end.
I've toured our camps. We're ready, Ulfric. Whenever you are.
Is any man ever ready to give the order that will mean the deaths of many?
No. But neither is every man able to give that order when he must. But you are that man, Ulfric. You've been that man before, and you'll be him again. And these men and women, they call themselves Stormcloaks because they believe in you. They are the meanest, toughest sons of bitches Skyrim has to offer. And they want this. They want this as much as you do. Perhaps they want it more.
You're certain we're ready. Whiterun's army will no doubt be bolstered with legionnaires. And those walls around Whiterun are old, but they still stand.
We are ready. And I might be old myself, but I'll kick those damn walls down with my bare feet if you would only ask me to do it.
I'm sure you could do it too. All right. This is it.
Yes!
Send the word. A new day is dawning. and the sun rises over Whiterun.
Aye, and the sons of Skyrim will greet that dawn, teeth and swords flashing.
So it begins. Make haste to our camp in Whiterun. I want you on the front lines. I have a feeling about you. Your place is on that battlefield. I need you there. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you.
We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you.
God, watch over your battles, friends.
I suppose. We'll see him bought up most of the tomatoes.
You're the one who's coming to Japheth's Folly with us, right? You ready to go? All aboard!
I'm waiting. Out with it. Well, here we are, we think. Hard to say. The weather's taken a bit of a turn here. Haldan's been known to obscure his hideaways with magic. If we take care of him, the way should be clear to properly assault the island. You've shown yourself useful so far, All these lunks are too afraid of Haldin to head in before the fog's cleared. So, if you're willing to perform one more service for the company, we could put this matter behind us for good. Take out Haldin, and we'll handle the rest.
Yes.
Why the fuck is that second crab?
Raid Ascendar while you can.
Match. Lul!
There you are. Impressive work. We started the attack once you made the fog scamper away like that. Hope you didn't catch any of the fire. We can head back whenever you're set. There's celebrating to be done. Are you ready to go? All aboard!
Ready. Yep, ready. Skyrim crashed. Well, freeze to be more precise. Let's hope I don't have to redo much of that little battle. Oh, Skyrim has to resync again, or... Sometimes I ask myself, why do I keep trying to record Skyrim? Even a fucking snail is faster when it comes to updating. Hopefully the save file is not corrupt. You know how it goes with these kind of games. I have to redo that battle. Fucking great. You gotta love Desta sometimes, fucking idiot.
Time to end this.
Stupid Atronach. she summons him and he becomes an enemy. Like, what the fuck?
There you are. Impressive work. Hope you didn't catch it. We can head back. Are you ready to go? All aboard!